Hello friends, welcome back to our channel.
Have fun, we're super sisters.
And today we have bought a video for you all with a
makeup pinwheel.
But before getting started, don't forget to subscribe our channel.
Have fun, we're
super sisters.
And hit the bell icon just beside it to get a little bit of the video.
And let's get started.
A pen bead. Okay, we are going to make a similar one. So for that you need a sheet of paper. It can be of any color, pencil, scale, scissors, paper pin or board pin, a stick. It could be wooden or plastic or any kind of stick. Sink tape and some decorated beads. So let's get started. So this is our sheet. First we are going to fold it from corner to corner nicely. Have to fold, okay, like this.
As I am doing in a similar way, do our same. Okay, after doing this, we are going to take our scale and then we are going to measure and give a point that we have to cut from there. We are making some points, make equal points.
Now take up the scissors and cut these areas slowly
video as with many people as you can. Comment down below whether you like this video or not,
and bye.